Okay, it's going Roy.
Roy.
I'll be honest, Tres Comas is Roy's been just obnoxious lately. I cannot stand fighting this guy's Roy right now.
This Roy is very unconventional, to say the least.
It's getting there. He just does that thing that Roy players do where they mash up air out of like a juggle and it hits you because Roy's hitbox is hit literally in a 360 around him for some reason.
And you get inversions off of it.
Oh no.
He tried to do the...
One thing Tres Comas does do still is that he just spends his jump super duper early. I've been trying to beat that habit out of him for a while. He still kind of does it. Gets a free 41% though.
I feel like Comas just plays it slow. Doesn't get at least too many opportunities to access him. Like, I think Roy will out neutral and tonight naturally.
Yeah. I think Elvis is fine with like not playing a slow game. Usually, he's not gonna slow the game down a ton until you beat him in like a best of three set. Suddenly, it's gonna get super duper slow.
Wow, he just throws one out there.
Yeah, see, if he played slow, he wouldn't get hit by like a random just F smash. And like anti-aired him.
A random F smash. Both players just throwing it out there.
But I wish Sephiroth could random F smash though.
I wish Puff could random F smash.
Kirby can do that.
You play bottom tiers, it's all good.
Kirby has Pump's F smash, but like crazy.
Yeah, it's like lagless.
It's lagless and it's like super duper strong.
He had the tech chase and fortunately misses that grab right in front of his face somehow.
Yeah, that tech chase is really good. It might not be as good as I say it is though. Midnights just mess it up sometimes, but just before.
I feel like there's like a certain like checkmate situation with like the Meta Knight down tilt tech chasing where like they're in the corner, you just throw down.
Yeah, it's in the corner, and if you time it right, then just all of your options are covered. Maybe a counterplay would be to DI up so that you like tech later, but like who's DIing up Meta Knight's down tilt?
Man, he just died a back throw.
Back throw. Yeah, that kills. Meta Knight has decent kill throws if you have like a platform to land on. The up throw, if you're at
good extension, getting 50% off the back of treasure stock. See what Elvis can counter with. When he's starting his own.
He's in the combo.
Stream.
Drops it though. That's good for Tres Comas.
See, like, Elvis won that interaction.
Oh no, but there
oh
it is.
Oh my god.
Doesn't even have to do a tornado, just does a neutral air. And it's just
I was gonna
bad.
Say, like, Elvis doesn't get it as rewarded for winning these neutral interactions. Like,
oh no, that is not
just
the
fucking
truth.
Just took the words right out of my mouth because he just killed Comas off of one interaction.
Meta Knight is everything. I forget the lyrics, but yeah, Meta Knight is the best of all time. As we're seeing here.
I feel like if you're not playing against... Oh, that's it.
Okay, well, a win is a win is a win.
So, I was gonna say, like, if you're not playing against Meta Knight, like, not allowing Meta Knight to get access to his win condition, which is dash attack, right? That's his starter. If you do that, I feel like it makes that matchup like a lot easier for everybody. But it's easier said than done. Limited resources like double jumping and people catching air dodges.
You stop Meta Knight from dash attacking you by like what, shielding on the ground, maybe you jump back a lot, but then you give Meta Knight a lot of space, and then if you give Meta Knight a lot of space, he'll be able to potentially just like ladder you or bridge you more so into the corner. And then shielding opens up grabs, and grabs can still, like to a lesser extent, get that kill.
And it's kind of like Luigi. All Luigi's players are like, or like the consensus against Luigi is like, hey, don't get grabbed. Meta Knight, hey, don't get dash attack.
Meta Knight has a somewhat less consistent Zero to Death, yet he still has it. And in return for it being like kind of harder, I don't know. I don't play Meta Knight.
Elvis does not get the rage, but gets the edge guard instead.
And even then, if you don't get the Zero to Death, you could still just, well, Tres Comas is probably still jumping a bit earlier than he should. Let's be honest.
But I mean, I feel like Meta Knight would have to play a lot more honest if like you don't just let him get dash attack for free. You know?
Yeah, then you're gonna fight the awesome version of Meta Knight where he's jumping around down airing all day, and then it goes to time.
That's the awesome version.
That's the awesome version. That's the Elvis sign though. I love that guy.
Or where he just fade back F smashes.
That guy, fade back F smashes just. I don't even get hit by it that much, but holy moly, that shit's annoying. I wish I could just hit him, bro.
Cause like, it kinda goes against like, traditional like, smash laws, like, hey, they're throwing out like, smash attacks, that's an easy punish.
The only move that's ever justified that is Ganon's like, smash 4 up smash, that shit was awesome.
Yeah. Elder Feet put you to sleep.
Bro, that move is insane, bro.
Oh,
I'm honestly really surprised that Roy won that.
I mean, yeah, I feel like even when Elvis doesn't play to the easier condition of just like, I'm gonna kill you off the top, I feel like Elvis does a pretty good job of playing like
getting his kills too.
Like the game.
Like, yeah, oh, you're
nope.
Like playing.
Looks like I'm hopping off the comms.
Looks like I'm alone. A horrible mistake. Leaving me alone on comms. Who knows what I'll do. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. It's probably over in like a few minutes. Bro, I'm so rude. I'm sorry. I don't even try to be like that. I'm just the worst guy, bro. You see, now I'm not low.
Oh.
Bro, you're so lucky that you're carried by your team. You're so lucky that you're carried by a great team of good players.
I was not carried. If anything, I was the MVP of nothing. No, but if anything, we all played very solid.
I mean, you got hella stocks. You got like 5 stocks.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie,
dude. How many stocks did you get? 5?
Yeah, 5.
Stocks, bro.
I got 5, but honestly, I couldn't do it without the training that Ignaz and Polar gave me, dude.
We maybe should have counterpicked you, but we just thought that. It was... I don't think we should. What? Oh, it's over. Wait, who am I playing?
Ignaz. Get your run back.
Oh!
That's telling you, get your run back. Yeah, call Ignaz.